community decision making in a tribe. How the decisions are made in a tribal group people? Already we have discussed children, what are the characteristics of a tribal group people in previous topic? So, a tribes are well settled in several villages inhabited in large areas. Like, how do the tribes to take decisions among themselves? And how do these tribes to solve the disputes among themselves? To settle the disputes among themselves? These topic were well discussed in previous lesson. One of the most important anthropologists, Ferrer Mandruff, he studied the life of both tribes and he noted down how they take the decisions and solve the disputes among themselves. Let us discuss the importance of Ferrer Mandruff. Yeah, the scholar called anthropologist have been studied the life of tribes. They are called anthropologist. Anthropologist means, yeah, the person who study the life of tribes. They are called anthropologist. These anthropologists, they live among them and noted their culture, lifestyle, decision making, everything. They live among them and noted their culture, lifestyle, decision making. One such a famous scholar who studied the life of tribes in Andhra Pradesh, like Ferrer Mandruff, in the year of 1940. One such a famous scholar, he studied the life of tribes in Andhra Pradesh in the year of 1940. He studies the life of tribes like Chanchus, Kondaratis, and Goons. Not only in Andhra Pradesh, he studied the several tribes in India, particularly the northeastern states. Do you know, children, what are the northeastern states? There are seven northeastern states. These seven northeastern states are also called seven sisters. Let us come to the topic. The next important thing is Gond, Panch and Patla. Gond, Panch and Patla. What is a Gond, Panch? Gond, Patla? Yeah, the village headman derives the authority from the village. All the authorities from the village in the hands of a single person. He is called village headman. He is called Patla in Gond tribes. What is a Panch? What is a Gond Panch? The council of adult male household members only. It is called a Panch. Only the adult male household members, not for any other. Yeah, the headman is the chairman. Who is the chairman of this Gond Panch? The headman is the chairman of this Gond Panch. So this headman, this village headman is also called Patla. Who is the headman? The headman is also called Patla. The Gond Panch head is also called Patla. Now at present you see, children, we have a panchayat, village panchayats are there. The head of this village panchayat is a president. So that, yeah, the Gond tribes panch, it is a Gond panchayat. Gond panchayat head is a Patla. Okay, the Gond Panch does not meet regularly. When matters of importance are discussed. When some matters of importance, then only they are discussed, they meet. Yeah, only those who are the members of these village panch means only the adult household members only to present it and to proceed in the process of these village panch. Young boys and children and women are just, they are watching the proceedings. They are not participating the Gond Panch. But yeah, women have no voice. From these village panch or Gond Panch. Just only they have put the case before the Gond Panch. That is only the right have a woman in Gond Panch. Gond Panch. So these Gond Panch have some functions. What are the functions of this Gond Panch? The first function is to fix the dates of festivals. This Panch means the adult male members, household members, and wife's head like Patra. They are only to fix the dates of important festivals and allow and reject the marriages and divorce. They are only to conduct the marriages. They are only to give the divorce to the people. Right. The next, set down the norms of marriages and death rites. Set down means they are write down the marriages and death rites and impose the fines. Sometimes those who are not follow the rules and regulations of Gond Panch, that time this Panch should impose the fines. Impose the fines and sometimes to force the people to leave the villages. To force the people to leave the villages. These are the important functions of the Gond Panch. Gond Panch. Let us do. Sometimes some of the problems should be to raise the different number of villages at the same time. All the villages to form a community. To form a community and to settle the disputes among the villages. Among the villages. For example, when a dispute is presented in a Panch, to get a fact, the first aim of this Panch is to get the fact of the case. What is the main aim? The first aim is to get the facts of the case. The second one, to allow the two parties to make a detailed information in front of the Panch. To allow the two parties to make a detailed information in front of the Gond Panch. And some elder persons may be asked the cross questions from that case. From that case to get the facts. To get the facts. And ask the witness and evidences of the case. And discuss the old. They are discuss the old customs and traditions from the Gond tribes and to solve the problems for the final hearing. And whatever it is, finally, one of the senior members of this Gond Panch to give the decision, but that is not a final decision. Whatever it is, some facts, sometimes it is the full opposite to the some of the accused persons. At the same time, all the members, adult male members and the Gond Patra hearing the detailed facts of information of the case. Finally, the people hearing the final information and to give the judgment. That is the decision making in a Gond Panch. Gond Panch. It is the Gond tribe people how to take the decisions and how to solve the disputes among themselves. Okay, children, this is the topic. Again, we'll come back to the next topic for the next class. Thank you.